Well, my name's John Lee Pettimore. Same as my daddy's daddy before. You hardly ever saw granddaddy down here. He only come a town about twice a year. You buy 100 pounds of yeast and some copper line. Everybody knew that it made money shine. Now the revenue man wanted granddaddy bad. He'd left a holler of everything he had. For my time, but I've been told he never come back from Copperhead Road. In a big black Dodge, bought it at an auction at the Mason's Lodge. Shots of cannon sheriff painted on the side. Just shot a coat of primer and looked inside. Well, him and my uncle tore that engine down. You remember that rumbling sound. And then the sheriff came around in the middle of the night. Heard mama crying that something would arrive. He's headed down to Knoxville with a weekly load. You can smell a whiskey burning down Copperhead Road. First draft here in the way. I've done two tours.